Hey, what's up, everybody? It's the Ninja Wizard, and welcome back to the Stream Walkthrough. We're in Crocotopia, and I got a mount and upgraded gear a little bit. So, I got a hat that gives Blizzard. So, yeah.
You're to help me find a way inside the palace? Excellent! As far as I can tell, the palace requires a... My partner, Robert Lancaster. See if you can find him, while I see if I can't whip up some other way in. My, there are crocs everywhere. Tell Malcolm Danforth I don't have... Say, could you do us a favor? We've heard that once you defeat a flame servant, you are left with a small eternal flame. When our fires go out, this place is pitch black. Some of those eternal flames would come in handy. For that. Good show, that Robert. He couldn't find the keystone, but he did give us a way to find it. It's time to roll up your sleeves and dig into the dirt like a true archaeologist. We need to find that keystone.
Oops, bumped the mic again.
Please go to the dig site in the Royal Hall and search for the missing piece. It's probably just below the surface of the sand, so you may have to dig around some.
Bump the back again. we haven't had to fight anyone yet.
Wonderful! You have found the keystone! You are a true archaeologist, my friend. I haven't been twiddling my thumbs either. I learned they divided the keystone into two pieces in order to ensure the safe. There's only one thing to do, and I'm afraid it's up to you. According to these inscriptions, the Nirini Quartermaster has the final piece of the keystone. You will have to defeat him in combat and get it for us. Can you do that?
See, my men cannot take you down. I guess if you want something done right.
Shields are really, 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 really
Thank you. is that important, isn't it?
Yeah, it was indeed important, isn't it?
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and comment on the video. Goodbye.